I'm so tired, but I need to record blog too. Hey, you guys, what are you doing here? Welcome back to the channel. If you haven't watched blog one, go and watch that one so you can catch up. But if you're new, I'm Leona Flynn. So guys, I should be expecting a call from Landon, and from your request, you guys want me to record it, so I will just for you guys. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel so you never miss out on a video. Okay, let's go. Shh, just between us, I think he's going to ask me out. Okay, guys, let's warm some leftovers and wait for Landon to call. You know, me and Landon usually FaceTime every night before bed, but recently he hasn't, so I've drawn a blank. So you guys give me input in the comments because I'm a bit nervous, but so excited. Okay, I think my food is all done. What, the burger is still cold, let me warm it up more. Hot, 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 ouch, I burned my finger, damn it. It's a bit soggy, I guess it's okay, it should still taste good. Okay, TV time. This is so nice and relaxing. Hold on, guys, I think it's Landon. OMG, OMG. Let me get my phone. Okay, Leona, you got this. Just pick up and be cute. Leona, pick up already. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Hey, Landon.
Hey, Leona, sorry for calling so late.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. I wasn't waiting on your call or anything.
So I was gonna tell you something, but now that we're talking, I think it would be better in person.
Oh yeah, totally.
Uh-huh, so smoothie bar in 20?
Yeah, for sure. See you in 20.
Okay, see you then, Leona. Bye.
Oh my god, guys, I'm so excited. I need to get ready and look really cute. Hopefully I sounded nonchalant enough. Okay, guys, I guess this blog is gonna be a get ready with me, so let's go. Because I moved in 2 weeks ago, all my stuff is still in boxes. Oh my god, what will I wear? I think I should mismatch some clothes till I like it. I looked so hot with my last transition in my other blog, so I'm gonna try it again. Hey, Alexa, hit the music.
I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never
Ooh, this is my jam. Okay, Alexa, stop. Let's do my makeup. I'm not gonna do too much, but I might put some fake lashes on. Who knows? I went to Sephora a couple days ago and got this rare beauty blush I've been seeing all over TikTok. I got the shade in Courage, so let's go try it out. I'm gonna use this pink beauty blender to blend it in. Okay, all done. Now let's try and put some lashes on. Ah, they keep getting stuck on my actual lashes. Hold on, guys. Oh my god, I am in love with this. I bet Landon is gonna like it. Oh crap, I have to be there in 5 minutes. Okay, you are coming with me. Let me get my keys and let's go. Thank God he hasn't made it. I'm so nervous. I guess we wait for Landon to come.
I guess we will wait at the bar stools.
Oh, hey, Landon, you made it.
Yeah, how are you, Leona? I haven't seen you in a week.
I've been busy, you know, with moving, but I see you on FaceTime like every day.
Ha, ha, ha. So, you know, Riley?
Yeah, what about her?
I took your advice about being confident, and I asked her out, and she said yes.
You did what?
Me and Riley are finally dating. I was so nervous, and after I ran down every possible scenario, I finally just came out clean, and Riley was so happy she said yes. And now we are finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Uh-huh, I am so happy for you, Landon. I didn't know you still had feelings for Riley 2 years, and now y'all are finally together.
Thank you, Leona. You are the best friend I could ever have. I can't thank you enough.
Hey, that's what best friends are for. You know it's getting darker. I should start heading home. You know I hate driving home in the dark.
Yeah, you're right. I'm about to drive to Riley's house right now, so I'll get going too. Thank you for driving out here in such small notice.
Whatever, I would drop anything for you. Okay, I'll see you later, Landon. Have fun.
Yeah, I sure will have fun, hey? Okay, bye, Leona. Text me when you're home.
Sure.
She seemed off. Maybe it's the rain that's making it feel like that. I should start driving to Riley's house now.
Don't cry! Don't cry!
Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home.
I guess this is it, guys. I don't know what to do. I really thought he was going to confess to me today. I think I'm going to end the blog here, guys, and sleep early tonight. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel to see what happens next. Sorry, guys. I didn't think I would be this affected by it.